So I'll do a quick pan around to the 2017 Cache Creek BC Truck Show. It's not very big, but I think this one's pretty cool. 1962, that one's awesome. I'll just comment on the ones I sort of like a little bit extra. I won't say anything on any other ones. Fargo. This truck actually lives really close to me. The guy's got a few of them. A model Kenworth. I've done my time in one of those. They are a nice truck. Yeah, I'm going to get a bunch of people in videos that don't want to be in.
No. No work there now.
1963 B61 Mac. Clipper. Another A model. And this one's nice. Must be lowered, sitting pretty low.
Tires and all that fucking shit.
Pacific.
So anyway, we drive around this corner and now we're running.
P9 Pacific. This one's always online for sale. It was restored by a guy named Huntley a few years back. Now it's 50,000 US, so you couldn't build it for that, but it's a lot of money for a toy. Not a toy, but for a hobby truck. It's beautiful, though. And somebody told me this blue one here was just finished last night and drove in. Got a log hauling outfit with about 20 trucks owns it, somebody said. Pacific mud flaps. And that's the show.